on YouTube? What's going on? It's your boy Andu from Monty and Andu back at it again with another video. I got my boy Bone and Pretty Ricky, what they call him.
Yo!
Pretty Ricky, what they call him.
2023 in the building.
All day long.
All day long.
So I think we got something to talk about.
I don't know what that mean, but
that was a good intro.
We gonna see what's going on.
Cut it out.
I had duck.
You ever had roasted duck?
I had duck before. I don't know if it was roasted.
You don't have roasted duck?
No.
All right, no roasted duck for him.
Hey, that should be
good. You ever had roasted duck?
I haven't had it. Not yet. No.
So you don't eat duck? R.I.P. Duck, by the way. R.I.P. Duck. R.I.P. Duck.
Yeah.
You don't eat duck, though?
No.
They call it, you know, for the learned at heart, it's called Peking Duck. And I normally acquire it in Chinatown. And
the real Chinatown or downtown?
No, the real Chinatown in Chicago.
So downtown. All right,
yes, man. Yes, real Chinatown. And we have Peking Duck. We have the duck rolls. And we have
egg rolls?
Yeah, and we have the duck hors d'oeuvres as well. We have the the Asian style fried rice, which is very different than what we have here in the United States, what Americans are accustomed to. We have Asian grains, which are excellent. In addition to that, we have chicken feet and beef tendon. And wait, hold on. You ain't heard the best of it.
What is he eating, bro? What is he eating, bro? What does he eat, bro? Like, that's not chicken. That's not beef. That's duck, bro. And goddamn, what is chicken feet, bro? Oh my god.
And you left out the garlic green beans, the garlicky green beans, which are excellent. And in addition to that, you have the dumplings. We have the shrimp dumplings, which are great. And you have the shrimp and chive dumplings as well. And then we also indulge in the veggie dumplings, which they're to die for. And if you don't like it, I'm telling you, I'll get your money back. I promise you.
That, it must be good. Pretty Ricky.
Yeah.
They're going to give you your money back. It must be good. We gonna see it one day. We're going to test it out one day. On God. We're going to test it out. I swear to God. Hey, this is my boy DB.
What it do, baby? This is a pimp-ass motherfucker right here.
You see it? Ooh. My nigga DB right here, boy. What DB stand for?
All in the booty.
He a wild nigga. He a wild ass nigga. Hell. This is my boy Comment. You see the hats? He got his hat. DB got his hat. You see these hats, though? This is my boy Comment. YouTube.
Really?
It's my YouTube. My boy Comment right here, man. It's my boy Comment.
You back again, baby.
See the hat tilted? He a ganger banger.
Best city, baby.
This nigga.
Gold Lord.
Watch out, I'm gonna
wait.
That nigga. We go, Deidre.
Hi.
She trying to be all cool and cute and everything. She really a real nigga, boy. She shot people before. On God. She shot people before. And here go the man of the hole you did. Yeah, his name is, Yeah, that's him. His name is I Am. That's what he said. Not me, that's what he said.
And here go Tiffany, all day, and my mother, all day long.
Sigma Gamma Rose. I'm an honorary member. I'm an honorary member of a, you know. But, yeah, let's see what's going on.
Twin.
Hey, y'all.
All day long with the cigar and
DJ Tension, I want to take over, bro. It's a video. All day.
Said I'm going to get my upgrade this week.
Put it back up. Yo, live. It's Deuce live. Deuce.
Oh, my God.
Come on, nephew. Look, we smoke motherfucking cigars and we drink motherfucking good drinks around this bitch.
Yeah, that's a fact. Also,
come on, nephew.
But you don't inhale cigar smoke.
I never inhaled, bro.
I did.
Oh, you did? I'm sorry.
You blew it out when I breathed in.
I'm sorry, nephew. I love you, nephew.
This nigga's trying to kill me, bro. Like, God damn. Oh, my God.
It pops though. We looking like kinda.
Yeah, we kinda looking like. What's
kinda.
Going on?
Kinda.
It's my first cheese.
The first one.
Number one son. Only son.
The only one. Only one. But I almost just died from that smoke, bro. Like,
you told me that. I don't know what happened. But you told me that.
It's crazy. Oh, man. Everybody want to try to get in the video. Ain't no problem. I'll bring the camera to them. Ah, hey, man.
Slam with the tilted brim.
This, every hat he wears is tilted. You see the skull? People don't tilt skull caps. He do. It's not the camera. It's his hat, for real. It's tilted. Oh, God. It's tilted. It's tilted all day long. My best friend?
Hello.
Squad.
Yeah,
she still got an Android.
It's kind of nasty.
If you got an Android, just go ahead and unalive yourself. I'm just playing. Stop looking at me like that. I'm just playing, bro.
We just down here watching the playoff games and shit right now. Drinking, smoking. Regular Arabic 44, Arabic Temple 44, and Arabic Court 21 shit. All honesty. If I upload this video, then yeah. It's really just some random shit, bro. Like, we really just down here. I'm, you know, it's hella place in this bitch. But we just down here, man. You know, it's hella music in the background, though. I hope this video don't get copyrighted, bro. Oh, man. Excuse me. That was so nasty. But yeah. Arabic 44, Arabic 21, Arabic Temple 44, Arabic Court 21. Let's go see what else going on out here.
What the fuck is these niggas?
Don't you feel the difference?
You see these drunk niggas doing? Like them drunk uncles. But nah, pretty Ricky, a black belt, or whatever the highest belt he is. Folks been going crazy.
Well, that was a few members of Arabic, man. Watching Sunday football, playoff football games down there, just vibing, chilling. Usually it be more people, less people, whatever. We just be down there, folks, just down there chilling. We got First Friday parties, charitable events, other fundraisers, all that. Running ass nigga. Yeah. Shit, that was a little impromptu video. A little impromptu video for the day. So, like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for what we got coming up, cause it's gonna be a lot. But like, comment, subscribe, run them views up, share it, and yeah, that was it, man.